On the gate and in motion, the fourth race, first division, the 1995 Burlington Stakes is at the start. There, off and pacing, Rabbi of Racing, Don't Get in My Way, Jenna's Beach Boy between them, Real Profit, the extreme outside, is darting out of there. Real Profit crossing over. Jenna's Beach Boy to his inside, Don't Get in My Way is third, Rabbi of Racing is fourth. Looking to angle in from fifth, that's Mystic Jade. Metallic sixth on the outside, Davis Pass is seventh. All it up, the eighth one away. And then it's back to Cam's Catch, and Central Park Cam is tenth. Real Profit, Jenna's Beach Boy went down to the quarter in 26 seconds flat. Real Profit from the outside, overtaking Jenna's Beach Boy for the lead as they turn towards the half. Jenna's Beach Boy yielding, not for long. He's already back out to reclaim. On the way to the half, Don't Get in My Way is third. Rabbi of Racing is there from fourth. Mystic Jade racing fifth. Metallic sixth and uncovered on the outside. With him on the outside is Cam's Catch from seventh. David's Pass is eighth. All It Up is ninth on the outside. Then Central Park Cam, tenth. Jenna's Beach Boy getting the respect on the lead. Pass to half in 55-4. 29-4. Very moderate second quarter there. That's Jenna's Beach Boy and Bill Fay completely in command now on the way to the last turn after mixing it up early with the pocket sitting Real Profit. Rabbi of Racing is trying it first over. Metallic picking up cover second out from fourth on the outside. Don't Get in My Way is hemmed in from fifth. Sixth on the outside for Cam's Catch. And then it's back to Mystic Jade. All lit up. David's Pass. Central Park Cam was 10th. That's Jenna's Beach Boy after three quarters of 1:24-4 at the top of the stretch. Rabbi of Racing claims second and is coming out on him. Jenna's Beach Boy inside the eighth pole. Rabbi of Racing is next. Then it's close to 10 lengths back to Cam's Catch in third. Jenna's Beach Boy calmly draws away to win it by three. Jenna's Beach Boy in the first Burlington Stakes division, an overpowering winner, 1:51-4 over Rabbi of Racing and Cam's Catch.